cold shit. Prepare for the remix with the LA and the Bay Area.
What's good? How y'all feeling? Welcome back to the channel, ITDS family. Now today we got NF Pay My Dues. I've been seeing people tell me to react to this a couple of times. So since I did the search video, people have been telling me, do pay my dues. Like, y'all told me to do old ones, then y'all told me to do new ones. So I'm just like, I'm just gonna hop back and forth. You feel me? But before this video starts, man, a couple of things. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, turn the post notifications. What time for your boy? We on the road to 1K. Please help your boy get there. Smash that like button if you don't mind. Merch coming soon. Stay tuned. Man, shout out to the sponsor of the day, Next Hype. Link can be down in the description. Use promo code ITDS. 5 and you will get 5% off your any purchase. So yeah, we finna get into this video for real. Let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, loud. Is he hanging from the ceiling?
The sound before my head explodes. Quick, look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search
and that's just how it is. You feel me? Like, and I love how he said that. They get paid to ridicule. He get paid because he's working. Like, I know some people will consider, like, oh, well, they're working too. It's their job to do that. You don't necessarily have to, like, belittle someone just to make money, bro. That's not how that works. That's not how that should work. That's not how that's supposed to work. And that's honestly, that's just borderline annoying. For real. That's just borderline annoying. Like, I'm not finna sit here and belittle somebody just to get paid for it. You feel me? Because, like, you don't know what's in that person. Like, he already said, tick, tick, tick. That's the time before my head explodes. You don't know what somebody really be thinking up in their head, bruh. You could be saying something out of pocket to somebody, and then they're just, poof. And then it's like, oh, my God, you're not usually like this. No, but I've been holding in because you've been doing this the whole time. Small issues can build up to one big issue. Remember that. Always remember that.
Certain they get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface, just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention, life's a journey.
I just thought about that too. The one thing I love and respect about NF, not only does he, like, admit to his burdens, he owns them. So can't nobody use nothing he's ever done against him. He owns up to every single last burden that he has ever dealt with. He owns up to every single issue. He owns up to every single problem that he's ever had. He owns up to everything. He owns every single last flaw, burden, issue, whatever. He owns up to it, and that's what makes him him. So can't nobody use that against him, because he knows exactly what he's doing. He knows exactly what he did. He owns that, which is something not a lot of people can say. I'm just saying.
Burden, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey. I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning. Put them out. Quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello.
okay, I'm sorry, that was kind of funny. He was like, how are you with myself? Then a picture, like a little shadow of him popped up, like, hello. Okay, I'm sorry, that was kind of funny.
It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. You got it, but you better believe.
Hold up. Y'all already know what time it is. Flow switch, yes, sir.
How I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. You got it, but you better believe. I'm on a rampage, hit him with the record release. Up in a week, I'm probably gonna have to.
Ooh, I'm on a rampage and I got the rigor release? Hold on!
It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. You got it, but you better believe. I'm on a rampage, hit him with the record release. Up in a week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feed.
they want to see me take an L. Yep, see what I mean? Yes, sir. Oh, if you get it, you gotta hold it with. Oh, hold on, wait. Hold on, wait a second. Hold on, wait a second. He said, take a look at the blueprint. I got that part. Because I think he said, if you take a hold of my baby, you gotta hold it with both hands. Debated if you gotta behold it with both hands. Debated the baby. Okay. Maybe I'm reaching. That's probably a reach. I'm sorry. If that's a reach, let me know. If it's not, and if I got it right, let me know in the comments. Oh no, debate it with both hands because you got to see both sides of both. Okay. So that's not a debate. That's not a baby thing. That's just a debate thing. Okay. I'm sorry. I missed it, but I got it. You got to hold it with both hands because you got to look at both sides of both points of views. Okay. I was reaching. Not the fact that he's bench pressing his burdens. Oh my God. I love that visual representation right there, because he's bench pressing his burdens, which means his burdens are heavy enough for him to work out. See, with NF, you gotta like listen to the lyrics, but also if you're watching a video, you gotta catch what he's doing. Like him levitating over this couch and then being laid down. I was thinking it's more so something like being laid to rest. Like that's where, like that's kind of what caught my attention, was like being laid to rest, so to say. But I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna get back and talk. No, they don't. That's the thing that I notice about a lot of people. When they say that, like, oh, they want proof of someone being the truth, they don't. Because once you prove it, then they hate you. And that's weird. I don't get it. Shades up to light the view. Okay, I like that. Get back into the swing of things when he's on the swing. Ain't that something?
It's time to get back in the swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember, though, I'm only a man. I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they? What? They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look,
that's where people always get giving advice wrong. When you're giving advice to someone, you really have to sit and listen, comprehend, understand. Like, that's one thing that people don't get wrong. Like, some people can listen but don't understand. You have to really comprehend and understand what someone is trying to tell you, what someone is dealing with, and then give them advice. But don't do it in a manner that makes them feel like you're really just yelling at me. You're just telling me what to do. Da, 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 da. No. Tell them in a way so they can understand that they are talking to someone who actually cares, who understands, who feels their pain. And then give them advice that doesn't come off as harsh or rude or crucial or whatever the case. So they can fully get like, okay, yeah, so you do get where I'm coming from. And this is what your advice is to me. Give them something to take away from that whole conversation that they can use in life later on so they can actually become a better person. Because they're dealing with a lot of pain. You can grow with that pain, but it's always nice to have someone to give a helping hand.
Anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides, I'm forced to fight the poison.
Another flow switch, and if I'm sick of you.
Not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the bite, they kill me twice. They bring the light to y'all, can see the parts of mine that aren't too bright. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Nate. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb
it. Wait, pop up, Nate, like I'm right behind you, like how they be in them scary movies.
Apologize and authorize
the awful times
to pop up. Nate. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind. Like I do keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is
up. Sly flow switched. I got you enough. We catching them flow switches.
Climb inside the mind, like I do keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'm decide to override my own demise. I told the line to close and I could improvise and empathize and recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lies. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose. Made it through. Woo, woo, woo. Spread the nose. I'm on a loose. Making moves. I need some room. Always cold. Well, don't assume. Don't assume.
Did Signify? I think. Hold on, was. Did he drop an album after this? Did this song Signify? He was making a new album? Or am I tripping? Anyway, song was dope. Video was insane. He made so many good points that a lot of people might not have fully agreed with, but I do, so I don't care. You can fight me. But, no, this song was real dope. And I really appreciate NF even for making this alone. That's just how raw dope it is to me. Like, I appreciate him for, I'm saying, making this video by itself. But enough of me yipping. If you enjoyed this video, man, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Turn the post notifications. Comment your favorite part of the video. Comment if you got anything else you guys want me to react to. I'm open to suggestions. Even if it's something like I haven't been reacting to recently, it's like, give me something new. I'm always down to do that. I mean, I'ma still get the reactions that I gotta get to, but I'm down to do that too, you know what I'm saying? Hey. But no, yeah, that's pretty much how I'm feeling about this. So, a couple more things though. Go show the next type some love. No, for real. Go show the next type some love. Use promo code ITDS5 to get 5% off. So, follow your boy on social media platforms so you can stay up to date on what's going on with the videos and whatnot. We getting into it, you feel me? That's all I really got to say now. All I got to say is now, love each other, respect each other, stay to everybody, ITDS family. I'm out.